वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल 24/7 एपी लाइब्रेरी। टुडे वी हैव द टॉपिक ऑफ मैसेज राइटिंग। अ मैसेज इज अ फॉर्म ऑफ रिटन कम्युनिकेशन फॉर द पर्सन विद होम वी कैन नॉट स्पीक डायरेक्टली। In this video, we will discuss about layout or format of message and about some tips to follow while writing the message. The format of message is, in very first line, we write message in capital letters. In next line, we write date. In next line, time. In next line, salutation. Salutation like dear brother, dear friend. After that, we write message body or content according to the topic, according to the question. And at the end, we write sender's name. Who is the sender of the message? His or her name will be at the end of the message. Now, after format of message, let's discuss some points to write the message effectively and correctly. First is, use proper format. Do not repeat ideas or words. Follow the word limit which is given in your question. Like 40 to 50 words, 50 to 60 words, or whatever the word limit is given, follow the word limit strictly. Include only necessary and important information in a concise manner. Message is a short composition, so write your message in brief. In a few words and include only necessary details. Whatever is necessary, include that information only. All the required details must be given clearly and don't miss the required details. All the required details must be given clearly. And now about the format of date. Date should be in one of the following formats only: 7th November 2020 or November 7, 2020. Use one of these two formats only. Write the date with name of the month only. And use one of these two formats only in message. Here is an example. This is a question. You are Rohita. You had the following conversation with your mother's friend Shashi. Write a message for your mother on the basis of the conversation given below. Write the message in not more than 50 words. Shashi. Hello. This is Shashi speaking. Could I speak to Kamala? Rohita. Auntie, mummy is not at home. Shashi. Could you give her a message? Rohita, yes, please. Shashi, could you please tell her that we will go to see Mrs. Sharma's daughter today at 5 p.m. as she is very ill. I'll come to pick your mom. So this is the question of message. Now write the message according to this conversation. According to this question, here is the message with proper format. At the starting, we write message word in capitals. In next line, date November 7, 2020. Then time 9:30 a.m. Then salutation, dear mother. In salutation, we mention the person to whom we are writing the message. This is the message to mother. So, dear mother, your friend Shashi called up in your absence to say you that you will go with her to see Mrs. Sharma's daughter today as she is very ill. She will come to pick you at 5 p.m. At the end, the name of the sender of this message, Rohita. This was all about message writing. For more educational videos, subscribe our channel 24/7 AP Library and press the bell icon for instant notifications for our next videos. Thank you.